Don't know how much I'm gonna play tonight. Probably until I get really friggin' tired. Because it's way late already for me to be starting. But I wanted to get in a couple days of this. Because I think that I'm right on the cusp of doing some things. There's at least 3 king's fish that I still need.
Hello. Mr. Jago showed me about. Goodbye.
A pretty good big plus. Oh, it's the one in my yard, isn't it? Need to be making. I don't think I'm in the middle of using any of the things. I think I just ran out my one.
Drowsy again today.
Bro, you need to get some reasonable sleep. I know that's funny coming from me, but you do. Sila. Need to go now is the very first one because it's the easiest place to get copper. But before I do that, I'll collect the copper that's out here. Die. Industrial furnace. New water store. I don't have the stuff for this. Wood plank, copper pipe, iron bar. Wood plank, copper pipe. Iron bar. Wait, what am I doing? Go in here. Thank you. So we need to find the ore. This song at all, it would make me cry.
Hello.
How are you doing? Little copper vein. What am I at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 copper. I think it's literally floor to ceiling copper. Temporary store has time limits? That's weird.
Thank you.
6,241. That's a lot of copper. That's okay. Is 120. There's no about to it. Before the other day. Tree set. That's actually really impressive. got six of the same thing. One more day in me. Kitty. Oh, pets are just so cute. Grab my other manufacturer.
Winter. The flowers don't like the cold. Goodbye.
Feel bad for the kid. Take it, but that wasn't what I was trying to do. Whooshed. Not the same way. Hmm. discuss. Hello. Big. Here's the right shape. Discuss. I don't know what that shape is. Of the three girls, although the oldest one, I forget which one the oldest one is, but does also seem likable. The blonde haired one though I don't like. Best song I never heard in game. What are you doing in here? Bro. I do like that they have their own dialogue when they're in. Alright, so where is that vast, amazing chasm I've created? Like obliterated the whole side of a. Ooh, there's more. Man, so much copper. I don't have to come in here for a long time. This time the entire base of the thing is just surrounded by copper, like massive amounts of copper, like an insane amount of copper. Like a legitimately baffling amount of copper. I thought I had a lot of iron when I was in there. Does that area just not exist? Like, the base of this just is copper. I it even makes sense with the fact that they make it green. There's my freighter. Not a game for precision platform. But it's the principle of the match. I think that is just unmineable. Oh, this is the problem with OCD. Well, this is a problem with OCD. Saying it's the problem is very oversimplifying of things. I was all excited because I thought it said Monster Toy Piece 1 and Monster Toy Piece 2. I think that vein has more copper in it, had more copper in it than I've ever had copper in the entire time I played the game. Maybe not, but really close if so. That was a lot of copper. I mean, we're talking 6,400 copper, was it? Hey, ooh, 75 wheat. So 1,800 plus 100. 1,900 times 8, or 290 times 8, 300 times 8 is another 2,400, so that should cut that in half at least.
Chicken are more docile because of it. But hey, I don't spend as much time now having to manage them. You better keep warm too. Don't get sick.
Very sweet of you.
See you!
You're a very sweet character. I'm torn on whether to choose her or Alice. I really like both of them. Thank you. that kind of like social. Here's one. Guild Awards tomorrow, 28th, 29th. Everybody always wants to meet my friend. This is the weirdest struggle I've ever had in my life. Carving knives give you more of a higher critical chance. So many fish. I'm really impressed by these fish. I think I will end up going with Alice simply because of the strategic benefits of the two, I suppose, that one gives a discount on actual items that I would buy, whereas Emily has only a discount certain times of the year, or well, one day of the entire year, and so it is almost ineffective to use that strategy, I suppose. I do really like both of them as characters, though. Does it look different? Oh, that's blowed out. Still don't know why that looked different. The other thing is, Emily can get by on her own just fine, I think. She could get the emotional support from a best friend for dealing with the struggles that she's dealing with her grandma. or with her mom. Yeah, her grandma. But I feel like of the two characters' struggles, the struggle of being really financially tight, one is more willing to accept financial support from a spouse than they would be for accepting from a friend. If I know anything about how I would act, I would feel like a huge burden on friends asking for financial help, but I would not feel like a burden from asking for financial help from a spouse, because I would kind of be of the expectation we would have shared finances. How do you get these two? This is... I'm gonna look it up. Be a way to get up there. A way that I should already have, I'm saying. The fact that they're there, very visible to me, is what bothers me. I don't know if this is how I'm supposed to do this, but it's working better than I expected as well. That's there too. It's not going to be worth as much as I'm making these days. It only partly feels like it's supposed to work. not even like they were valuable. They were just distracting. That to Gale to make Gale your buddy. You know what I need now? I need some more copper. I'm really impressed with how quickly I was able to fulfill that need that I had. No rackets. The abundance of rackets in these caves is so irritating to me. They're not worth very much. You only use them once, and then they kind of take up space. I'm a bit more okay with it in fishing, because that makes sense, but I feel like it's like there to troll you while you're mining. I have a couple things I need to do. This is like a sad thing. I think I have one of those. Actually, I have all of those. Why would you want to? I do like that the divorce consequence is super friggin' expensive. That was not a relic piece. That was not a relic piece. Wow, those were really unlucky sacks. Third choice, by the way, would have been Petra. I also really like Petra. You know what this game needs that it doesn't have is a greenhouse. A greenhouse where you can grow any season's vegetables. With an outside of it, you can put compost in automatically. Or fertilizer to distribute automatically. That would be a good addition to this game. Waiters. Next is gifts. Does anyone like the talisman as a gift? Yes. Adit and Phyllis both do. Oaks.
People in Portia argue about a lot of things. See ya!
Hello. Sometimes I wish I didn't have to maintain the shop and I could go back to school. That's a selfish thought, though.
Where's your kid brother? I got a gift for him too.
Hello. Thanks for being there for me and my sister. It's hard without our parents, but it's good to know we have friends.
Absolutely.
It really is a nice present. Thank you.
Never threatened by war. I don't want to lose you.
Sweet. I think you can spar your spouse. That's really funny in a weird way. Good. You can be like a weird, creepy Don Juan. Holy crap, it's 1:15. Alright, I needed to... What did I need to do? Oh, I need to put away the magnifying glasses. I again don't know why I walked all the way over here. I have no reason to have walked all the way over here. I don't know what these are for, but they're kind of cool, so I wanted one of each.
Albert is a good partner. Also a good friend.
I like when he talks positive about people.
When the light is burning low and the shadows
start
to fade, and the places that you know
seem like I did not mean to do that.
I double dog dared Toby to throw a snowball at Dolly.
If she's the blonde one, I'm fine with this. I think Polly and Molly are the two that I like, if I remember correctly, and Dolly is the blonde one.
I'm with you in the dark.
Better make these, because Alice likes them. I guess I can always just put a bunch of relics along the front cap and then... people can come look at them. He just said that they're all calmed down. You're leaving me conflicted, girl. Don't go, Gust. I have a book to give you. Gust, you went early. It hurts my feelings. Oh, Sam was another possibility, but it's just really, really, really hard to get stuff that she likes. I do like her personality, though. She's very spunky and perky. Crystals! I'm happy when I crystals. I really should have just taken the bus over here. That appears to be resin. Bunch of it. Oh, that's a not enemy crab. It calls it an enemy crab, but it's benign, so I don't know why you would declare them enemies technically. They're much like the non-wrangled livestock in Minecraft. They're just neutral. I wouldn't call them enemies. It seems bizarre to call them enemies. It really looks like something you're supposed to be able to mine. Like, it's distractingly looks like something that can be mine. Missing. So. Yasunda hogagi. Gonna barely make it. I got it so close. Five minutes. Alright, so I gotta go to bed. It is apparently ridiculously late. Thank you guys for watching me today. I have new more, or as you are. Hope to see you again real soon. And take care.